Facebooking, checking out my friends' updates. Tell myself I'm only looking, scrolling fast, but it's too late. Now I'm trapped in political discourse with a goofball with no sense. Wanna stay cool, but now of course I'm just getting mad and tense. I don't want to fight all day with this fool that I don't even know. I just have to tell myself that it is not my circus, not my monkeys, not my circus, not my monkeys. Another day of my dead end rut job, trying to earn my daily bread. Guy in the next cube is a nut job, million voices in his head. Every day is some new drama, getting backstabbed by his friends, fighting with his baby mama. Pretty soon he'll need depends. I'd like to be a friendly ear, but he survives on pain and angst. I just have to tell myself that it is not my circus, not my monkeys, not my circus, not my monkeys. Gathered for the family hoedown, holidays have come again. Uncle has to give the lowdown, tell us how we all have sinned. The answers to our crises if we just clean up our act. I don't care for his advice, he's shown that he's immune to fact. I just focus on my turkey while my uncle rants and raves. I just have to tell myself that it is not my circus, not my monkeys, not my circus, not my monkeys. To take the nonsense, you don't have to play the game. You can always tell yourself that it is not my circus, not my monkeys, not my circus, not my monkeys, not my circus, not my monkeys.